handle it, handle it. You know, handle it. Motherfuckers need to have some weed etiquette. True, you see, motherfuckers try to come up and bogart your weed.
Can I hit you at the club?
They don't wanna share their weed. You know I hate it when I roll a joint and give it to somebody who ain't got weed, but they wanna be up in the party, laughing and giggling, sipping on the hiney. Son, you need a tic tac. Your breath is gonna blind me. Talking about you on the head, spitting in my eardrum. Oh, you knew when the cipher stepped to the rear, son. Still they managed to hit it and put the grip on it. That's when they wet the tip and put their lips on it. Then when you get it, forget it. It's been wetted. Who gonna hit it now? Not me. You got me thinking about these fucking jokers, double tokers, smokers who hit it like they sucking a dick, fuckers. Lipping it, loving it, smoking it to the head, giving it to me halfway down. Thanks again. Then when you see them later smoking their own stash, when you ask them for a hit, they say, sorry, this is my life. I share some with you. Sorry, that's not my problem. Talk to the hand, but I got plenty if you wanna buy some. These people piss me off, this is true indeed. But nothing's worse when someone's asking for some weed. What do I look like, a tree where the bud grows? Here, pick my left nut and smoke it in the bowl. I bet I'll grow your own, leave mine alone. Here, I'll give you a clone, now raise up out of my zone. I know I got the best weed, but don't make me make your bird chest bleed. What you need is weed etiquette. Please don't be offended, cause the weed costs money. I'm the one who has to spend it. Yeah, that's just the way it is, man. Y'all motherfuckers need to learn. You just can't come asking for some shit and not getting none in return. What the fuck is that, man? We going into 2000, motherfucker. You need to learn how to smoke some weed with people. Pass it to the left, motherfuckers.
Can I get a hit of your weed? Can I get a hit of your weed? Can I get a hit of your weed? Shit and not his boss, a dead boy, yeah.